Hey guys, what is up? How are we doing? Never mind, it's my creation. We're gonna go ahead and get started with another episode of Destiny. Anyways, I am here with some people that I just found on the internet. I'm here with Xbox Clips and some other dude that we just randomly found.
Omnigal is wicked and desperate. Keep your light safe.
Too many. Ow. That hurts so much. He's already dead. He's only a 305 light, but still, he moves. Things happen. Ow, that actually really hurt. That hurt my feelings. Very mean, sir. Clips, this other guy is like being a pain in my ass. He's not reviving either of us. Where even is he? Anyways, guys, I am actually really focused right now on killing things, but yeah. No, that didn't work. Alright, let's try this.
Down.
Push forward, Guardian.
I got a knight on our side, so I'm pretty sure we should win.
Guardian down. Scavengers. Omnigal's clever. Using the Fallen against you.
That's actually exactly why I hate Omnigal. That's not good. Trying to snipe someone out and they just bloody killed me. Oh no, he's dead. He's definitely dead. Unless he does some epic comeback thing. No, he's gonna die. The heck was he doing?
Omnigal's clever. Using the Fallen against you.
All I know is I want to take out these snipers, and that's pretty much it. As soon as we take out the snipers, I can take them all. Because the snipers are what's really hitting me hard.
Down.
I didn't realize there was a sniper on top. He has a really cool shotgun. Oh my god! This guy does not know how to freaking revive people, and it's probably one of the most basic things you can do.
Scavengers. Omnigal's clever. Using the Fallen against you.
I strong killing. No! I was just trying to get away from that. Just sneaking up past enemy lands! Is this guy not able to click the button X? You know, you'd figure it'd be pretty darn easy. This guy doesn't know how to click the button X. He really doesn't know how to click. Oh my god, he knows how to click the button next, but does he know how to freaking? He actually does know how to click the button next, but does he know how to freaking use it correctly? No. How the frick do I reload again? X, you dumb son of a bitch. Like they don't even freaking notice me. Had to go to tune. We really are.
Find Omnigal.
We bullied him to death. Bullying is bad. Never bully guys. It's really bad to do. Don't bully people. on this channel, we do not influence bullying. Trust me, it's horrible.
Omnigal's only purpose is to usher in Crota's return. If she lives, our fight against Crota's armies may never end.
Can I skin this? There we go. Thing one isn't even bloody playing anymore.
Omnigal, destroy her.
Oh, I can't control yellows. I can only control reds.
Ogre!
Oh shit! A thrall just ran right in front of my bullets and got headshotted. Like I was trying to headshot a knight, but a thrall ran right in front of him and took the bullet for him, but I still killed both of them. But you don't succeed. Omnigal is just getting a serious beatdown by my gun right now.
Guardian down.
Thing one isn't even doing anything! Yeah, that's, he's doing something, but he's not. He's doing the wrong thing. Hey, look, he actually revived himself. You might want to hide. Or thing one might want to hide. No, don't, you idiots! You freaking idiot! Oh, wait. Oh, he... I actually managed to do it. Congratulate him on just that, but still. Try your best, but you don't succeed. Oh, that makes sense. No, now you do. Mine done. If you guys didn't already watch my live stream, Clips was in it. I know it took 25 minutes for me to bloody say that, but I was thinking, should I say it or should I not? On the why I was thinking that, it was. And I'm out. This is getting really, really hard, actually. I think Warren better get the frick out of- No, he better get the frick out of there, or no, we lost. That's what I thought. That guy's such an idiot. Thing one, you do not know how to play this. When you are the last one down, you run. You better run. He's trapped in that dang corner again. Nah, he's dead. He's so dead. Lucky he didn't commit that. Luck is on his side. Thank you. I'm just fixing up my gear. I know there's not much commentary on this, but that's because we're so focused on this, and it's not really supposed to be much of a commentary episode. Yes, I do. Doing? He's gonna get killed again. Just hide. freaking go back. Now I'm just trying to say stuff that's actually in my head right now. So, yeah. My shield. Just better not do something stupid. Stay. Stay. Good boy. I just had a little bit of deja vu. He was so close! So freaking close! Now I'm actually pissed. Like, I am legitimately pissed. Shoot the other guy in the face for being stupid retard. Yeah. Just stick in that little corner area. Like, don't... You can still shoot everybody. Just stick in that little corner area, though. So, just stick, like, right here. You can still shoot shit. They don't want you just doing nothing. I know exactly what I'm gonna call this freaking episode. Omnigal Troll. We're just stupid freaking fire. I was hoping this would be like a smooth breeze, but it's not. It's certainly not. excited yet. We're so close to freaking last time. Keep in the place. Don't move. Don't move. You're just going all the way back. What the heck? Why is he following me? This is gonna be an hour long episode. This is just trying to freaking defeat Omnigal. Alright, I'm in. Ooh, that did a shit ton of damage. Killed him.
The agents of Crota's will have been defeated. The Hive will not take this transgression lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something new to fear.
I want to see what he got. Did he get something good? Just a 380. 338. Let's go back home, crack open some stuff. Holy crap, look how good I... Look how many freaking kills I had! 300! That's a shit ton. That's almost as much as my light. I almost had as much kills as my light. Ooh, that's 340. No, I'm gonna open some engrams and then I'm gonna do it. Yeah, guys, we're gonna open these engrams and then we're gonna. We're gonna open some engrams and then I'm gonna be done with the freaking video and then we're. Gonna do something else. Do a lot of off camera work. Hopefully. Open up these engrams.
Kate's scouts have brought us not many of those left. New novels.
Dude, there's something new.
Be sure you know what you're careful.
I'm gonna just check it and then we're gonna go. 359, awesome. Alright, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and maybe even subscribe. That would be awesome, guys. See you guys in the next video.